Okay, everybody, this is going to be measurement round two, and this time I'm going to use all three counters. I had to wrap them up in saran wrap so they don't get, obviously, snowed in. And I've done the same thing on both counters. I've removed the back portion of the saran wrap so that the pancake plate is exposed, so we don't block any alpha particles because they won't even travel through small pieces of plastic or paper. So we want to make sure we get that full reading. What I'm going to do, guys, is I'm going to take this out. I'm going to set the camera out first, and I'm going to come back in and grab these Geiger counters, and I'm going to set them up real time in some undisturbed snow right here on my porch next to where I took the original reading. Okay, so let's just go ahead and do that. 1 second. I want you to see this is all done in real time. Okay, that's a little better. All right, let me bring out the counters. Okay, so that's the first, and what I'm going to do here is I'm going to set up the two digital counters just to the right, nice here in the snow. Okay, and we'll just go ahead and put it down in there. And do the same thing for both of these. Get that out of the way. Okay, it doesn't get much more in the snow than that, guys. For real. Let's make sure that's not touching in there. Okay, I just want to make sure these pancake filters don't get messed up. Alright, so we're going to turn on audio. Counts per minute. Audio. Counts per minute. And let's get that going, and get that going. Let's go ahead and turn this bad boy on. Okay, and I've got a slight film over this, so we can set that right here in the snow, and hopefully get a good reading. So let me get that squared away. You guys can go ahead and watch this click. That click. Get this in the proper angle. There you go. Good. So it looks like the counter on the left is picking up a steady. Watch this. It's like a steady 0.1. Okay, and then the other two are still clicking away, obviously. Obviously, one's at 232, one's at 2. Here it is again. Look at that. When it's spiking, it's staying spiked. It's not just going down. See that? Very interesting. Alright guys, I'm really curious. Shouldn't even be out here. Just from the two results that were already returned, it was, you know, 100 counts per minute and then 76, 78.6. And then look at the way the beta counter on the left is. Look at that. Beta radiation. Really spiking up on the left, man. Well, only a couple more minutes left. We'll see. Guess it's good to see it a little lower. And again, that's my tripod holding those up just right out of the snow so they're not buried in the snow. Well, I'm going back in.
So far it's 50 counts a minute. And we have 3 more minutes left, so it's going to be at that 700 range.
mid sixes. All right, there we go. Okay, 618 to 620, and the beta counter is definitely spiking up here into the 0.2 steady. That's micro rho antigens per hour, so we'd have to compute that out. I need to go ahead and get a second round of tets here. I'm just going to go ahead and go right into it. I hope the Geiger counters can function out here. Okay, guys, I'm getting about 100 counts per minute on this snow, and now what I've got is I've got saran wrap around the outside top so it doesn't get into the interior electronics. I've got the underside pancake plate exposed, and it's getting, I'm not going to leave it out here for a full 10-minute test. I've got it on like a 1-minute count, and it is, it's going up to 100. I'm just going to let it stand here for a second, get a real good reading on this. But again, let me show you. 738 over the course of 10 minutes. That's, to me, that's really high for it to be in the snow, considering a regular base background is about 200 here. And that's comparable to several of the other readings I've done. It's about 200. So, there you go, guys.